following the case carefully, and I find that if they're making a scapegoat, he's already distinguished, outstanding fighter pilot. He's fought in both the wars very bravely, sacrificed a lot, and I felt that this is a disrespectful way of dealing with the case. Everyone wants to come here and pretend nothing and demonstrate their solidarity with him, and everybody is in favor of him, everyone is supporting him, and everyone is disgusted at the way the proceedings are being carried out and the way he's being made a scapegoat when everybody knows that he's done nothing.